it was a pretty incredible experience to be able to wake up, walk outside of your tent and look up and have, you know, thousands of feet tall mountains and really pretty rivers, and just being right there. There was no driving involved in that morning, and you know, you could walk outside and you could just begin your day right off the bat.
Alaska definitely wasn't only work. There were many sources of entertainment, from daily coffee stops and use of internet cafes, as well as hiking, fishing, fly fishing, and just general shenanigans around the campfire.
In the evenings, we would just sit around the fire and tell jokes and, you know, make sloppy fajitas for dinner. Just kind of the things that you do to have fun. We just did them up there too, so it was cool.
She's got no need for pretension. She keeps everything cool. And she's always the one with the best of intentions. Nobody's fool, but the smile in her eyes makes my heart beat in three-quarter time. She's got a skip in her step when she tries to keep up. She's blown my mind, and she sings.
That's a big wave.
Harmony, she sings.
Okay, that's
yeah,
a big wave.
She sings. Picture in her wallet with some old poems that I once wrote. And it's hard to believe after all of these years she still laughs at my old jokes. Takes the dark out of the night, makes my heart beat in three-quarter time. When we're lying in bed, the words we say, she's reading my mind and she sings. She sings, yeah, she sings. Harmony, she sings, and she prays.